In order to hit the ball with the head in a perfect way, it must be hit keeping a good posture of the body, so to get a shot of a certain power. To do this, the header has to be coordinated and preceded by the opening of the arms and shoulders, so as to transfer more power to the front conclusion. In some cases, it may be efficient a header with the temple, when receiving, for example, a cross from the side.